You must have tried lemon rice several times. But have you ever tried orange flavored rice? Today, let's make aromatic and flavorful orange pulao. For this recipe, I'm using my 100% food safe Turbo Cook Tri-Ply Stainless Steel Kadai from Indus Valley. This kadai helps in even and faster cooking, which in turn locks 85% nutrients of the food. Heat some ghee, add all the whole spices, some cashew, kismis, green chili and saute for few seconds. Zest a whole orange and add it to the spice mix. Also add in washed and soaked basmati rice. Mix well, then add turmeric, salt and saffron. Perfect for my daily use, this kadhai consumes very less oil and food does not stick to the bottom. Juice two oranges, add it to rice, also add water. Wait until this mixture comes to a boil. Aesthetically designed for enhanced safety and convenience, this kadhai is perfect for a busy mom like me. Rice mixture has started to boil. Place the lid and cook on low. 15 minutes and my rice is done. Look how pulao did not stick to the bottom at all and my fluffy orange rice is ready. Suitable for gas stove induction and OTG. Effortlessly cook all your favorite dishes in this kadhai. Product and recipe details are given in captions below. Until next time, this is Priya signing off.